As you know, my favourite part of the race presentation, I'm very pleased to welcome Ken Smith, who is the Northern Road Race Championship Secretary for Northern Athletics, and Ken's coming to present the prizes for the Northern 10K Championship. So we've got for the Northern 10K Championship a team prize for the three, and the winners of the Wakefield, the winners of the ladies team prize, and that's Charlene Thomas, Julie Briscoe and Faye Beckett. Any of them are here, please?
Team ones first.
All right. Oh, my. Taking them.
Oh, there's another one here. Yeah, I'll take some pictures.
Come on, Ben, speed it up, man.
That one's for you, Julie, and Faye. Thank you.
Next
one. Thanks, Ben. Thanks, guys.
All individual next to you.
Bernard!
Second team, remember, ladies? I've done it completely. Halifax Harriers, and it's Sarah Cumber, Kathy Dawson, and Elizabeth Sanderson. Anybody from Halifax? The third team is Steel City Striders, Jennifer Rich, Suzanne Bridges, and Nicola Ross.
Right.
Move on to the male teams.
No, to the individual women.
Individual women.
Charlie's way to go.
Come on!
Sharon Barlow, second junior Briscoe, first Charlie Thomas. Yeah. So in third place, the ladies' championship, Sharon Barlow of Darlington, 35.59. Julie Briscoe of Wakefield, 35.03. And Charlene Thomas of Wakefield, 33.32, excellent time. Third place, please sit in it, and if you don't take it, please sit it. Milton Rappier, Jason Cherryman, and Trevor Clough. And anybody from Leeds still with us?
Okay.
In second place, it's Valley Striders. The team is John Hobbs, Matthew Hallam, and Daryl Hibbert. And in first place, Northern TK champions, Alan Shaharias, team is Dave Archer, Andrew Challenger, and Ben Beatty.
Here we are.
The only medium lad.
Well done, Mohammed.
Well done.
going to say I'd like to thank Frank for coming over and it's been another stressful day. I'm glad it's over.
Yeah.